गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे क्लास इज क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. सो वी हैव सम क्वेश्चंस. वी हैव टू चेक इज इट ए क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस और नॉट व्हाइल डूइंग द सम्स. सम क्वेश्चंस दे गिवन, चेक the following expressions as quadratic equations or not. The first question is x minus 2 whole square plus 1 equal to 2x minus 3. So we have to check this one, is it a quadratic equations or not. So they given an expression but is not in the form of a general quadratic form, general quadratic equations. The question is given x minus 2 whole square plus 1 equal to 2x minus 3. We have to check is it a quadratic equation or not. So here they given some expression x minus 2 whole square. X minus 2 whole square means it is in which identity? A minus B whole square. This part is in the form of A minus B whole square equal to A square plus B square minus 2AB. This is the required identity here. Why here minus is there? A minus B whole square equal to what? A square. In place of A, what is the value? X. So A square plus B square means 2 square minus 2 into A into B. This one is total here. And plus 1 equal to 2x minus 3. 2x minus 3. Now x square plus 2 square means what? 2 into 2. 2 into 2? 4. Minus 2 into 2? 4. 4 into x? 4x plus 1 equal to 2x minus 3. 2x minus 3. So now we have LHS part and RHS part. This RHS part we have to transpose to left side. So means left side we are writing as it is. Just I am transposing right side part to the left side part. This one I am writing as it is. X square plus 4 minus 4x plus 1. I am writing as it is. This one only I am transposing to this side. Here 2x. It is having which symbol here? Plus. So without the symbol means that one we taken as a plus. Plus 2x, I am transposing to left side, it will become minus. Minus 2x. Minus 3, it will become plus 3. Now equal to 0. Now x square, is there any pair having this one? No, this is a single term. I have to write as it is x square. Next, after x square we have to write x term. So minus 4x minus 2x. So here minus 4 minus 2. So both having the same symbols. Whenever we have the same symbols, that one we should add first. 4 plus 2, 6. And both having the same symbol, that one you have to write as it is, minus 6. So answer is minus 6. These two having a x, minus 6x. Next, constant numbers. Plus 4, plus 1, plus 3. Plus 4, plus 1, plus 3. All are having plus symbols only. That's why we should add 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 3 having a common symbol as a plus. So plus 8. So plus 8 equal to 0. Now, is it in quadratic form or not? Yes, it is absolutely in quadratic form. AX square plus BX plus C. It is equal to 0. Now it is a quadratic form. Therefore, The given expression is in the form of quadratic equation. That is your answer. So we have to checking, we are checking, is this expression is in the form of a quadratic or not. The given expression like this, we have to use suitable identity formula a minus b whole square and then expanding and then simplification. Finally, we have to check is it quadratic or not. So like that, another sum. Second question, x plus 2 whole cube, x plus 2 whole cube equal to x cube minus 4, x cube, x plus 2 whole cube equal to x cube minus 4. This is a given expression, we have to check is it quadratic form or not. While observing this expression, finally we say that here x cube is there. Whenever the expression having a x cube term, it is not in the form of a quadratic expression. That is we know. So whenever we want to check is it quadratic or not. Quadratic means what? The power is having a 2, but power is having 3 here. But simply we can write it is not in a quadratic form. That is absolutely wrong. First we have to check is it quadratic form or not. Okay. Here they given x plus 2 whole cube means which identity we have to apply. Here x minus 2 whole square means we applied a minus b whole square. Similarly x plus 2 whole cube means which one? A plus b whole cube. So now we should apply a plus b whole cube. What is a plus b whole cube formula? A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. This is the formula for a plus b whole cube. This one we should apply to the left side part of this given expression. Now a equal to what? X. B equal to what? 2. That's why we should apply this one. So a cube means what? X cube plus b cube, that is 2 cube, plus 3ab, 3 into a x into b 2, 3ab into a plus b means x plus 2 equal to x cube minus 4, x cube minus 4. Now x cube plus 2 cube. What is the value of 2 cube? Not a 6. 2 cube means 2 we should multiply 3 times. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 2's are 4. 4 2's are 8. 2 cube is equal to 8. Plus 3 into 2. 6. 6 into x. 6x into x plus 2 equal to x cube minus 4. X cube minus 4. Now x cube plus 8 plus here multiplication, whenever we have a bracket that means that is a multiplication symbol. 6x into x, x into x, x square, 6 into x square, 6x square, 6x square plus into plus plus 6x into 2, 2 6 are 12x equal to x cube minus 4. X cube minus 4. Next, I'm transposing right side part to the left side. So now x cube plus 8 plus 6x square plus 12x. Here plus x cube. After transposing it will become minus x cube minus 4. It will become plus 4 equal to 0. Equal to 0. Now here x cube. Here minus x cube. So x cube is nothing but a plus x cube. So plus x cube minus x cube. So both having different symbols, plus minus. Plus x cube means plus 1 x cube, minus x cube minus 1. So plus 1 minus, we have a different symbols. That's why we should do subtraction. 1 minus 1, 0. 0 x cube means what? 0. So means there is no x cube term. X cube term will get cancelled. Remaining x square, 6x square, there is no pair. This is a single term, 6x square. After x square, we should write x term. X square completed. X term is how much here? Plus 12x. After x term, we should write constant terms. Plus 8, plus 4, both are plus. We should add plus 12 equal to 0. Now, What is our conclusion? It is also in the form of a quadratic expression. Why? The power is having a 2. While observing a given question, it is having a cube term. Cube is there. Some fellows write it is not a quadratic equation. Why? It is having a power as a 3. But that is wrong answer. But after simplification, we will get an expression like this. So finally, we can write it is also in the form of a quadratic expression. Therefore, the given expression is in the form of quadratic equation. So like this we can calculate of any given expression. Okay, so by using the same method, I will give a one sum as your homework. Check x into 2x plus 3 equal to x square plus 1. Check, is it quadratic expression or not? So I was given a sum expression. This one you have to simplify, and finally you should conclude is it quadratic expression or not. Okay, this is your homework. Same method, whatever I did here, same you should apply the sum formulas or anything multiplication. Finally you will get some answer. I have to check that one, is it quadratic expression or not. If you have any doubts, just comment on your YouTube channel, and then you have to do this one as your homework. Okay, thank you. Thank you.